This is the Futaba receiver that I waterproofed. It's not showing up good, but here's the board all coated, and as you can see, everything works. So here we go.